Rubik versus Gears. Now, both players very, very seasoned. Have been here since probably longer than I have. Let's see who wins. Rubik still believing he's a young buck.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, Rubik not holding back. Coming out with all the groceries on the first trip. Gears opting for Sheik. It's probably a better matchup. Players just going at it. Rubik with the percentage lead. Just like third grade. With the Pop-Tart Bites, Frosted Blueberry.
Alright, I'm back here. Oh, Gear's going, throws him off stage here. Trying to get the bounce of this. Ooh, nice. Gear's putting in work here. Ooh. Oh, nice. Good jump out. Both players setting up here. Ooh. Here's that 128. He gets 11 sword here. Is going to be a problem here. There you go. Both players at similar percents. They're at 80. Arc fire to lightning. Is he going to catch? Nope. Ooh, Le'Veon sword. Go.
go.
Throws him off stage. Hard fires. All that work, yeah. Yeah, he did all, he was doing a lot of work, and Le'Veon Saw just takes everything.
Here's just playing Super Mario. Almost worked out, but Matty DI's away. Here's gets punished. I need some water, I'll be back.
Stop the battle! Robin!
Reminding people to drink water. This is the commentating we're doing right now. Remember, do your sunscreen and drink your water.
Breakfast is the most important meal of the day.
You know those cars out there? Don't get in front of the cars.
Remember to share your thing.
Super old device.
Alright.
Speaking of, yeah, being yours, I don't know this match. Yeah, Gears is putting in work. There's combos here.
Yeah,
they've been familiar, they know each other for a bit. Gentleman jab. Matty Art Fire into. Ooh. Yeah. That attack hits both sides, so the roll would not have worked. There you go. Grabs them on their ledge. Oof. There you go. Gears has to kill now. Go profiles. Rubik trying to get back on stage. Nice snare. Messes up the arc fire. Oof. Oh. Gears gets it. I don't know how it happened, but. Those Pop Tarts. Those Pop Tarts was a bad idea on my point.
Yeah.
Both. Oh, gets the Nosferatu there. Dash attack. Gears off stage here, trying to get back on. Ooh, unfortunate.
That one Elwin.
Oh, should be coming on stage here. Ooh. Here you go, Gears trying to get this stock right here. He needs it. Goes off stage, looking for the bouncing fish. Ooh! Rubik's just walking forward. He doesn't want to get tossed away. There you go, gets the down smash. jabs. Follows up. His Le'Veon sword is so crazy in this matchup. Oof. He has to watch out for that up smash there. Or that down smash that's going to come out. Oh, yeah, that takes it. All right, he still has it's semifinal, so first to three. First to three. Yeah, best of five.
Best of five?
Yeah.
All right.
So what other grandpa advice that you have? That you're, there's, what other? Wear comfortable shoes, is that what you're saying? Or?
Like a girl, buy her a lemonade.
The 25 cent lemonade.
Three, two, up forever.
One, go. All right, here we go. Back to game three. Here we go. Gear's putting in work. Ooh, there. Bomb hits. Hey, trying to get back. Arc fire. Goes away. Good in the world. Oh, gets the draining Nosferatu. Nosferatu, yeah. It's funny, Gear's not going for the bouncing fish because he knows. Uh-huh. So I can kill later, yeah. Good nares here. Ooh, catches. Fire into another one. Into, yeah. It doesn't kill yet. Nowhere.
Remember to sit up straight.
Oh, brother. Uses up a stock, he needs, if he can get this kill, it'll be a great advantage right here. Crap. He lost. Nah, we are.
Remember, folks, Applebee's happy hour.
Alright, so here we go. Gears. Alright, Gears is leading two stocks here. He's trying to get things working here. Look at that Le'Veon sword is ridiculous. Arc fire. Tries to get the roll. Here we go. It's tied. Oof. Arc fire. Ooh, here we go. Here's the Smixes here. Oh, doesn't hit. Both players not quite at killing percent. Bouncy fish, there it is. Oh, nice parry. Ooh, okay, here we go. Throws him off stage. Here's the setup. Ooh, gets interrupted. Oh, Arc Thunder. Arc Thunder takes it from the middle of the stage.
Nerve-wracking game, but
and Rubik takes that set. Any old man wisdom you want to say?